end up with a bag of water at some point. From this is sexy orange cocktail.
Bop fingers. This is just a wild party.
Improvised sex on the beach.
Chillin' in the hotel.
Drink up your drink, Maria.
This is not very nice. What are you looking at? I'm just making a video more interesting.
Gagged.
Told you.
But all the stuff in my mouth was like, no, we don't want to go down. And then I was like, go down.
Okay. Are you serious? That's not a shot. That's a measure.
Going into town. We're just about to leave. Whoa. She's sober. She's just being a weirdo.
I'm sober, am I? You're not sober.
Yeah, I am.
No, you're not.
And welcome to Newcastle City Centre. Yeah, except we need to walk like 10 miles just to get lost.
For like 10 minutes.
Okay, so we just had some guy walk past us, smiled, say
he
hello.
Was walking in the opposite direction to us, walked past us. He was like, all right, ladies. Then we were like, hi.
Wait, then hold on, cross.
Right, then we continued walking.
And then we turned around and he was following us.
And then we were like,
I started shitting myself. I was like, we're going to be attacked. Megan was like, chaloup. And then he came up to us and was like,
no, yeah, we stopped at a crossing and then he was like behind us and then was like, hello. And we're like,
hi.
Hi. And he was like, do you need any help, ladies? And we're like, no. And he was like, do you need any help? And we're like, no. And then we crossed the crossing. He was lingering around the other side of the crossing, just standing there. We continued walking.
I started having fun.
Then we turned around again and he was following us again. Then, when we started crossing the road to the bar where there was other men, he ran away.
He literally started running. So, we just missed the car. Wait.
That means we're going to have to wait like 20 minutes for another bus.
No, I don't know if that was like on Central Station.
Dude, what's the point of swimming? I feel like I dropped off there.
Yes, I just want to go and sit down somewhere and have a drink though.
Yeah, why Why would y'all do that? Why would y'all do that? That ain't right.